Tiffany Watson showcases her toned figure in a plunging yellow bikini as she shares snaps from festive Barbados break with sister Lucy. She jetted out to Barbados with her family to celebrate Christmas. And Tiffany Watson took to Instagram over the weekend to share a slew of snaps from the festive getaway. The Made in Chelsea star, 27, looked incredible as she posed in a yellow halter neck bikini during a beach day with her sister Lucy, 29. Tiffany showed off her ample cleavage and toned stomach in the thong two-piece. In another snap, the blonde beauty held onto her sister's arm as they took a dip in the sea. Lucy flaunted her toned physique in a black bandeau bikini. Tiffany captioned the post, "My sister and my best friend rolled into one. I got lucky." Tiffany's bikini snaps come after Lucy hit back at a fan that asked if she's pregnant in a comment the Made in Chelsea star deemed as socially unacceptable. In the Instagram post, Lucy displayed her slim figure in a white bikini top and shorts while tying a striped, loose cover-up around her stomach. The picture prompted one user to comment pregnant, which wasn't well received by Lucy. Replying directly to the fan's comment, Lucy said, "Seriously," before taking to her Instagram stories with more of her view on the matter. She said, "It is not and will never be socially acceptable to ask someone if they are pregnant, whether you know them or not. You are basically telling that person they look bigger. Please stop." Made in Chelsea stars Lucy and Tiffany jetted out to Barbados prior to London being plunged into Tier 4 and celebrated their Christmas on the idyllic island. Lucy was cautious in posting holiday content to her 1.2 million followers and asked their views in advance of sharing her trip with fans, to avoid seeming insensitive.